moving puck control, 360 spin left and right. In the 360 spin left and right, the player performs a tight turn with the puck, heading into the turn by leading with the stick and the front foot to spin 360 degrees. On the player's backhand, the top hand and elbow should be held high to make a tighter turn. On the forehand, the arms have to cross over. When going backward, this can also be used as an escape move to elude a defender.